We can use things like fusible links. You can set melt point alloys that are 10 or 15 or 20 degrees above your normal operating point, and all your control rods are linked by a melt point, and just to let them passively drop in. You can have a poison salt injection system, which is just held shut by a melt point system.